really grateful to get this role. I think the homework within like getting in the headspace it involves a few things. I mean, Bart graciously made sure that we had a week to live together, and I feel like that's some of the most important homework you can do. I know we did that on Everybody Wants Some, where you're kind of just with each other, you know, becoming, you know, brothers or brothers and sisters, or you know, you're just getting tight before you go into battle. And I feel like, you know, when you're going from 1 to 10 emotion, like we do in this movie a few times, you have to be able to trust the people and, you know, that you're working with, and not have any walls built up, which is, those walls are easy to have in like an art form like this, I feel like. So it's that, it's talking with Bart, you know, about the characters, and on the day, she was wonderful with me, and we're talking beat to beat, but for me, in that moment, it's kind of like, been hoping for the best and trying to make sure everything goes according to plan, but extinguishing, you know, his anger at every mistake that's made along the way. And once, like, the consequences and, like, the fear and the anger and the regret kind of hit him at once, he's kind of just taken on this whirlwind. So I use the music and do the stream of consciousness exercise, you know, if there's a scene coming up or just for a role in general, just to get into the guy's head and with a specific moment, I'll kind of dissect that. But yeah, it's also just kind of throwing that all away once you get there. And Evan was wonderful in that scene with me, because even between takes, he was just fucking with me. I was in front, I was getting ready, and I think Bart slyly told him, he's like, oh, between takes, just let Blake have it. And he was just calling me names and trying me. And all of us were there. We were down to play and you know, get our hands dirty. So, yeah. It's a long answer to your question, but I hope.